So how can I say, I'm supposed to explain the profit of Judaism?